Hey folks, Lisa here, coming to you with some information about Unit 2 for US History 1. Unit 2 focuses on industrialization, immigration, and the beginning of the social justice movement. So if you think about social justice movements now, they have to do with racial justice and economic justice and working on social ills, social problems that affect the country. So that actually really started during the industrial age, the second industrial age in the United States in the mid to late 1800s. So that's what this unit is about. It's a mixture of written tasks and quizzes. And at the end of the unit, there is a discussion-based assessment, like always. If you have any questions, you know who to reach out to. Any of your social studies teachers, Trask, Lisa, or Charlie, can hook you up. Okay, take it easy. Good luck. Bye.